think having more people today than we did a decade ago with CCWs makes us safer as a county or less safe?
Well, I would argue that we're much safer. If you had somebody at the CCW in San Bernardino a few years ago, that might have had a completely different outcome.
Do you believe that responsible, law-abiding, armed citizens make our community safer?
It's not really an opinion, it's a statistical fact. When there are more law-abiding citizens who are armed, the communities are safer.